It may look like, that's right, Survivor Series, but no, it's a fatal five-way match. The winner getting an opportunity for the championship around the waist of the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, who happens to be with us on commentary.
But let's talk about what's going on right now at the top rope. This could be catastrophic for Ripley.
Uh-oh.
Vega. Liv Morgan,
what?
The EST has joined the fray. Oh my goodness.
Rhea Ripley trying
Look at the power of Bianca Belair.
Unreal. Unreal by the EST.
Double power bomb.
Wow.
What is she getting into? Kicked off the top rope here.
Look out for Carmella.
Oh, super kick.
I don't know
Could
if she
get
got
it over with now.
One. Two.
Just in time. A kick out. One. Oh, trying to cover the queen.
Very wisely, everyone is down.
EST.
Carmella seeking out every option here.
And Liv Morgan, the last one to go for it. Kick out. Valiant effort by Carmella, but you're seeing the problem with having success in this match, Becky. You got to have eyes in the back of your head.
You sure do. You sure do. This is why I've been so successful, because I'm constantly one step ahead of everyone. That's what Carmella did there. That was thinking. That's what you have to do in these matches. You have to think. It's not about brawn here. It's about brains.
Carmella's got plenty of brains to back up her athletic ability and a mean streak as well. Look out, Belair.
Uh-oh. This time Carmella gets caught.
Once in the world, the super now face down.
Thank God for the mask, the carbon fiber. Custom-made, medically prescribed protective mask.
A horror mask, that's what I call it.
And we come back to my point, it's very intelligent. This is what you need. You need intelligence for these matches. It's not enough to just be strong. Bianca and Rhea, they're very strong, but it's not enough.
Once again, it is Rhea Ripley and Bianca Belair, two physical dynamos going at it.
And remember, guys, these five women comprise Team Raw.
Oh, look at Riptide. Look at the escape from Bianca Belair.
Change of plans.
No, Ripley lands on her feet. Brilliant counter by Rhea.
Up high goes Belair.
Caught
by Ripley.
Booted out of midair.
One more time.
Riptide to her back. One, two, Liv Morgan just in time.
Oh, wow. Well done, Liv. I suppose.
Yeah, you got to give Liv a little bit credit.
No.
I don't know why Liv's focusing on you at the moment. She's got plenty of tasks.
I think Liv Morgan is reminding herself why she's giving it her all in this match by looking at you, Becky.
You shouldn't need to be reminded. You should have internal motivation. That's why I've been so successful.
Hurricane Rana beautifully timed. You talk about the inexperience of Liv Morgan, but she's giving it her all against the former Raw Women's Champion.
Ripley going for it one more time. Now Liv could be the victim, though.
Beautiful escape from the Riptide just in time.
She is. She is incredibly athletic and has a lot of potential. She just doesn't have that killer instinct.
I'm seeing plenty of killer instinct right now, Becky.
Going for the Oblivion off the rope. To the cover, hook in the leg, no!
Queen Zelina saves the day, keeps the matchup alive for all of the competitors.
Imagine if the Queen were to become Raw Women's Champion, we'd never hear the end of it.
She's not going to become. Look, you don't win the championship if you win this match,
right.
Byron. You still have to go through me. You still have to. I have been champion since 35. Since WrestleMania 35, I have been champion.
Never defeated. Wait a second.
Looking for another KOD is Bianca Belair, this time on the Queen.
Look at that. They're able to fend off Morgan.
KOD. Down. Kiss of death on her back, trying to finish Queen Zelina.
Dewdrop.
Where did Dewdrop come from?
Come on,
Dewdrop's not even a competitor in this matchup.
I get Dewdrop's upset that Bianca Belair is part of
the
Carmella's taking advantage.
She's going to take it.
Everything a Liv Morgan to the crucifix!
Here's your winner, Liv Morgan!
Surprise, surprise! Liv Morgan has just pulled it off and earned herself a chance to challenge Becky Lynch!
The one competitor!
It was a lucky win!
Lucky win?
Look, it seemed as though Bianca Belair was about to earn another opportunity to challenge big-time Bex. The KOD lands on Queen Zelina. But at the last possible second, Dewdrop of all people, shows up and costs Bianca her opportunity. Meanwhile, in the ring, Carmella would look to capitalize on the opportunity at hand, but it was Liv Morgan at the last possible second picking up the victory.